1 month after two men died from a machete attack, we're getting a glimpse into the night when police say the Gregory Kinsey attacked. More than 100 pages of police reports, phone records, and police videos reveal new details about that night, including what the suspect told officers just after it happened.
I became angry. I tossed my bags and yelled and told the police, "I don't want you for prison today."
That's how Gregory Kinsey described the confrontation with two neighbors in a Portsmouth neighborhood the night of June 26th. Two neighbors who would end up dead. Police say Kinsey killed Brandon Prince and Nathan Young after an argument about him creeping in a back alley by their house. For the first time, you're hearing not only Kinsey tell more of his story in his muffled voice, but from an eyewitness who saw it all go down.
I can't remember much of what happened. I remember he and the other guy, they started coming real close to me. I just told him, "Please, man, I just want to go home. Don't make this happen." I started picking up my groceries to walk off.
Kinsey said that's when he pulled out his machete, trying to scare them off.
He said, "I'm not afraid of that knife." Mm-hmm. They got real close to me and started aiming me. I told him I didn't want to do anything. I just wanted to go home. Just can't you let it go, man? They got right up on me. They were at a pace. Could nearly feel their breath on me. Miss Cleary wasn't going to let me go.
Well, there's two of us, you know, and about that time that my foot was like, boom, and he hit Prince, man, and Prince just, you just seen him cave in, man, and somehow he managed to get by his front door and he collapsed. And I was trying to tell him, "Man, what the are you doing, you know?" And boom, he got Nate, man, and, man.
Did Nate try to run, or?
Nate was, you know, fell down, man, and that guy just came up on, and I mean, just hacked the
These are just some of the evidence that prosecutors have released to 4029 after we, along with Southwest Times Record and the Associated Press, asked a judge to keep these records open to the public. Kinsey is charged with two counts of capital murder. Hey,